Hello and welcome to yet another episode of Retro Rutabaga Games. Today we're going to be doing something a little bit different. We're going to be playing a newer game, Star Wars Battlefront, with the Battle of Jakku DLC. We're going to play the new game mode called Turning Point, which is very similar to Supremacy, but it's on a cool new map in Jakku. It's pretty awesome, so let's try to jump into a game. All right, here we are. It's called the Graveyard of Giants. This is going to be so cool. Look at that. There's the Star Destroyer just down on the ground, on fire. This should be pretty sick. And here we go. So the goal is to defend everyone. Have the rebels not defend it. You just have to defend the points against the rebels. So they don't capture any of them. Dang it. Not a good start for Matthew.
They are taking over a control point. All to intercept.
Really not a good start for me. I have no idea what to do in this map at all. Finally. Dang it, that's two times. Sith Lord Binks has killed me already. Come on. That was just blind luck right there. Dang it! He's got me.
Casualty over here! Enemy
approaching. Ah, this lag is killing me. I love how I just run in the open. I knew where Jenkins the hell out of that. Minutes. That's all the guy did.
Be ready for hostiles.
Oh, shot first, bitch. Gotta hide there for a second.
Defend that control point. The rebels are taking control of it.
Get my butt kicked. Yeah. Somehow won. Sorry for not talking very much. I was concentrating on doing decent, at least. So the next part, we're going to be the rebels. Which we're going to see from both ends of the map. Let's see how... Alrighty, we are in. Look at that, looks so cool. Something must have happened here. All these embers flying around and everything. Alright, that's pretty sweet to look at right there. Dang it.
Taking possession of a control point. We're taking hold of a control point.
Worst aim ever. Oh god. He just destroyed me with that. Whew. I don't know if we're gonna win. We gotta capture so much crap. Panic guy's killed me like 3 times already, too. The force is strong in my family. Move your ass.
Control point capture is underway.
Oh god.
Damn it.
Ooh, that homing shot always gets me. Holy aim! I can't aim for shit. Stupid ass smart homing rocket, let me tell you. Bomb. He's killed me like 3 times.
The final control point is almost under our command. Stay on target.
Oh, you fucking asshole.
We're taking command of the last control point.
in the goggles. Damn it.
We're taking command.
Yeah, if you want your kill death ratio to get destroyed, play this version. Look how cool that looks. That's awesome. Damn it!
Taking the last control point.
That was the new mode. Little glimpses of the new mode. We're gonna do drop zone next. Hey guys, I'm back. I've been in this lobby for a good 10 minutes now. Unfortunately, I don't think I'll be able to do the drop zone video today or right now, but I'll try to get to it later or another time. Thank you so much for watching, everyone. Me play this game terribly. If it made you feel better about yourself in this game, that's awesome. thank you for watching another episode of Retro Rutabaga Games. And as always, don't ever forget to eat your vegetables. More specifically, the rutabaga. It needs loving too, man. Even rutabagas need love. Vegetable, not me. You know, I have plenty of love. My mom loves me. That's about it. Take care. Until next time, I bid you